All right, Free Falcon here, playing a game of Ark Nova on Board Game Arena. Let's take a look at our starting hand and see where we want to go. Zoo School. Well, this seems like a pretty good one to keep. We are on a normal starting board here. Let's see. Do we got any birds? No birds. Let's definitely keep this guy. Let's see. What's going to be hard to play? I'll get this guy. This guy. We could do a wolf and do a release on him. Go with that path there. Let's see, do we want this guy? Don't think so, let's draw one. Alright, let's place the building. Two of them gotta be on the border. I don't think this counts as a border. Gonna want some cards here. Let's see what we got. Yeah, let's get rid of that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need 20 bucks. We got 25, so we can do that. And that'll get us a flip. And we could get one of these here. Rotate and should be good there. See, where is there? Birds, predators in there. Let's see, maybe flip build first. Yeah, I think we'll flip build first. We can get our extend out quicker. So we'll release that guy out. Just want to grab one of those. Upgrade. We'll do build. Kansas University, let's grab that one. Let's do one here. Then let's do a petting zoo here. Yeah, we'll drop this, get that down. Only got $2 left though, so let's go ahead and put this down first, actually. Make sure we get that, and then he might correct the sponsor though. That's okay. See, is he gonna break our sponsor? See what their board's looking like. You got one animal? I got no animals. Alright, let's see. Do we want to do an association, animals, cards? We'll need cards to go above this. We'll need association to go above that. Animals. Yeah, let's do animals first. Then we'll do cards. And we have three of our flips down already. Yeah, don't really want any of those. Flip, and he's got to discard down. Three, so loses six cards. This will trigger it too, though, so let's do that. Ones are the least likely to help. Keep that. Get rid of that one. And get the doors here. That'd be a waste of those. Anything here that I want? Nope. Yeah, so let's see. We want to start going with associations here. I need the green one for this one, yellow one for this one. Let's get rid of that one. Yeah, let's see if we get here. I think I need any of that. Let's just draw from the deck. Yeah, this will net more overhaul, but I don't know if that's better, maybe, right now. I think this is better. We'll definitely get more triggers. Lions do. That was the better one. All right. Got us some money, so now we can do this. So let's do that. Start off going here. Get us some extra money. And let's see, where can I place this one? So if I place this one here, next one I could place would be up here. Let's go and put that one there to get that. And then let's put a pavilion here. Eight. Do we have to play that and play a bet? We do have room to put both the bird and the reptile still. Let's keep these. Get rid of the bird there. All right, 24. We don't have more than one of the same color here yet, so thank you. Let's see, yellow. Let's take the green one. See, what is not the most useful to keep? We can't play this one. One's better. I think this one's better. We need these. actually pretty good. Yeah, maybe I should have busted while I had all that money. Yeah, he doesn't have any of that. All right, yeah, let's sponsor, let's get our money. Yeah, I guess we'll go cards first. Cards first, and then build maybe. We'll see what we draw. But if we drop that one, we do have the four we need to get that. Which we can't just do the one. No, we need the red. We need this one first. the sunbathing do again. Let's sell 3 cards. Yeah, so let's draw first for sure. See, we don't need more of those. Reptile breeding. We do have that, so let's keep. Let's take that one. And then draw the S from the deck here. Yeah, let's discard that guy. Build this and then put down one of those, I guess. build our animals next, or we could even do, yeah, I think here and here that's 6 and 9, so that's the most amount of points anyways. So I think this one's pretty much a blowout. I don't think he's going to be able to do too much impact here. Doesn't have the birds. Has no symbols here. Yeah, that's just 6 points. It's not going to be overly impactful. Yeah, if he could get that many points with 2 animals and 17 bucks, that would be very impressive.